Perhaps I should just go myself. But no.
What's the matter, sir?
I am in need of money to pay for medicine for my son. I asked if anyone knew of any lucrative opportunities, and a contact informed me of an abandoned mansion on the outskirts of town. Rumor has it that it once belonged to one of the wealthiest families in Savalon, and that it is filled with priceless treasures. Alas, my contact also informed me that it is crawling with monsters, and... well, let us say that I preferred to avoid confrontation wherever possible.
All right. Well, listen, we can't promise anything, but we'll try to check the place out for you if we get the chance.
You would do that for me? Oh, that would be incredible! If you do happen to visit, keep an eye out for the particularly exquisite vase. That is rumored to be the greatest treasure of all. But you might wish to hurry. The other two persons I told went running off as soon as they heard there were valuables to be had.
Right, let's grab this treasure and make us a quick buck. I'm sick of sleeping in festy old flea pits.
I hope for our sake that it will be that simple.
Of course it will be. You've got me, and I've got me lucky charm.
Yes, yes. The precious memento of your first successful mission. I am sure it will make all the difference. You place great value on it, don't you?
Too right I do. Me old boss gave it to me, and that bloke was like the dad I never had. You know what he said back when he gave me it? Dag, son, you're a man now. Ain't that just... Oh, sorry, Selena, I get a bit emotional just thinking about it. Anyway, to answer your question, yeah, it's valuable to me, all right. And if I make a promise on it, that promise stays made. It's all about positive mental attitude. Visualize it, believe it, do it. That's what he always used to say. Now, I've never forgotten it.
Oh, Struth, what a bloke.
Yes. Well, we should get moving, no? There is treasure to be had.
Guess it's my turn. Let's go.
Now you've made me mad. Yeah. This will shut you up. Let's see how you deal with this.
Did you see that? I'm amazing.
So, this is the mansion that guy was talking about.
Well, I can see why he wasn't too keen to come here himself. If this place isn't haunted, I'll eat my hat.
What's the matter, Elvis? Are you scared?
Scared? Me? Ach, no, lassie. And besides, where there's danger, there's treasure. That's what they say, right?
Sure it is. Well, let's see what we've let ourselves in for, shall we? This will not take long.
Yes! I've got another one! Did you underestimate us? This one's empty too. What the heck is going on?
Huh. Looks like we've been sold a pup.
All the chests are empty. Have we been taken for fools?
Nah, we just gotta keep looking, that's all. There's heaps of treasure in this old place, you'll see.
And what grounds do you have on which to base such a claim exactly?
Well, where's the best place to hide your gum trees? in the middle of a forest. That's where. These empty chests are just decoys to stop us finding the goodies. And if someone's gone to all this trouble to hide them, these goodies are gotta be crash hot.
An admirable conclusion. Even if it is based on exactly zero evidence.
Evidence, shmevidence. Look, just trust me for once, all right? There's treasure around here somewhere, I just know it.
Remind me why I continue to associate with such a nitwit.
Well, don't just stand there, come on! The sooner we find that treasure, the sooner we can start living the high life.
This'll be a piece of cake.
Yeah! Time to make a tactical retreat!
This'll be a piece of cake. Guess it's my turn. Sorry, pal.
Too easy.
Look, that must be the vase that... Huh? Wait, what's it... What the...
You are no match for us.
Okay, then.
Yahar!
Now you've made me mad! Yeah! Nice! Let's see how we deal with this!
Prepare to meet your maker!
What's next, I wonder? Time to take a step back.
Here we go.
Guess it's my turn.
Pow!
It's time to get serious. Yeah!
You are about to witness my true power!
Now you've made me mad! This will shut you up!
See how you like this!
Hey! Drink to that!
I like what I'm seeing here!
No one's putting that back together again.
Hold on a minute. Crikey. Your man wasn't wrong. This thing is ancient. It must be worth millions. No, more.
Guess there was at least one real treasure here after all.
Was being the operative word, aye. It won't be worth much now we've smashed it to smithereens.
What were we supposed to do? It had a monster in it.
Well, what's done is done. We'd better head back to town and tell that guy what happened.
And the vase is broken beyond repair, you say? Well, it cannot be helped. Thank you for your efforts, nevertheless.
Sorry we couldn't be more helpful, sir. I wish there was something else we could give you.
Please do not trouble yourselves. Do you recall that I also told another pair of people about the mansion? Well, they were able to retrieve this for me.
A necklace?
Yes. They gave it to me, no questions asked. It should be more than enough to cover the cost of my son's medicine.
Wow. They sure sound like kind people. I hope I get to meet them someday.
So our treasure hunt was a failure. A failure you decided to compound by giving away your lucky charm. Why would you do such a thing? I thought it was very valuable to you.
It was, but... Well, you saw the bloke's face. How could I not?
His... face? This was enough to make you give up your treasure?
Yeah. Why?
No reason. I suppose I shall just have to get used to this new... generous you.
Yeah. Too bloody right you will. All this running about the place got my feet aching, something chronic.
Show me, please. Dag, you're injured. Why did you not say something sooner?
I don't know.
Never mind. It was good of you to give your necklace away. And I am sure you will find another lucky charm soon enough.
Yeah.
Just do not be so quick to give away the next one, will you?
Yes, boss. Whatever you say, boss.